Elliot, as we go to round out the show, and I do feel we have talked a little bit about this, but let's leave our listeners with an uplifting moment. How would you say that the work that you're doing helps to empower the spirit?
I think that we empower the spirit whenever we acknowledge the beauty and the nobility within us. And I'm all about encouraging people to acknowledge the beauty and nobility within them.